So there's a need in Maine alone for close to 20,000 low-income housing units. So can we do it better by 3D printing the homes? Is it possible? Is it possible to reduce the waste at the site? Is it possible to use bio-based materials to print with, and they're 100% recyclable? Can we build a home that has drop-in panels for solar panels right away, so you just plug and play them? And by doing additive manufacturing, you can actually potentially do all this at the same time.